to get hatch panels secured on that Red Alliance's cargo ship. Sandstorm has cleared as we now head into the tele-operated portion of the match. 2502 delivering a piece of cargo to the Red Alliance's cargo ship. 5434, that's Falcon Robotics. They're trying to line up, placing a hatch panel on that Blue Alliance rocket. They get it secured on there. MatchLIVE trying to line up, deliver another piece of cargo. 5434, Falcon Robotics delivering a piece of cargo to that Blue Alliance rocket. MatchLIVE, that's the androids. They deliver a piece of cargo to the Blue Alliance's cargo ship. 3023, Stark Industries over on the Red Alliance's side of the field, playing a little bit of defense. Falcon Robotics going up. They toss another piece of cargo into their Alliance's cargo ship. Talon Robotics doing the same on the Red Alliance's side of the field. Less than a minute left in qualification. 45, Red Alliance leads 35 to 32. Falcon Robotics placing another hatch panel on the Blue Alliance's rocket. 3007 Robotitans, they're lining up, looking to place a hatch panel on the Red Alliance's cargo ship. Looks like they get it stuck on there. 3023, that's Stark Industries. They're trying to get up to level 3 of the Blue Alliance's habitat. Talon Robotics bouncing another piece of cargo into that cargo ship. 3007 looking to go up to level 3 of the hab for the Red Alliance. 5637 parked on level 1. 2502 looking to get up on level 1 as well with 1 second left. That brings an end to qualification 45. We'll have your official results back in just a moment.
Now I know how to get down on the floor. Experience that moves you can't ignore. But something about this beat that's got me hooked. I do this just for kicks, just for the thrill.